CORESTA is an organization that brings together stakeholders from all over the world.
CORESTA is governed by both a board and a scientific commission. Reporting essentially to the scientific commission are numerous task forces or working groups. And these working groups address things like toxicological evaluations, clinical studies, tobacco use behavior. They also develop numerous analytical methods
that are validated across industry, across the category to kind of find a way to harmonize and allow everybody to look at it together.
You know, when we think about harm reduction, a critical component is to understand product use behavior. Within CORESTA, there was a task force that was created to figure out, you know, what's the best way to assess the subjective components. And in order to get consistent results across different product categories and by different investigators, you know, we felt that it was important to have some consensus on appropriate methodologies that are validated and that have gone through the scientific rigor. So the CHROME Task Force within CORESTA has been very instrumental in building that consensus across the different stakeholders.
CORESTA helps support our vision in responsibly transitioning adult smokers to potentially reduced harm products, because it enables us to have tools and standardized ways of evaluating those products for our applications and to meet the requirements of our framework for harm reduction.